Tonight, we'll be taking a look at the pros and cons of the new season of The Bachelorette. Season 13 kicked off last night with a whole new cast of crazy suitors looking for love. So let's take a look at the pros and cons of the new season of The Bachelorette. Here we go. Pro, every week someone else gets sent home. Con, just like the Trump administration. Oh. Well, there you go, it's coming.
You never know.
Waboom, will you waboom? Wall boom.
Wall boom?
Yeah, that's what he said.
Wall
before
boom.
Before he fires somebody. You're wall terminated.
Wall boom. Go to Rome.
This is pro, living happily ever after. Con, until you're contractually obligated to have a public breakup. Well, that's interesting. Well, those are the rules. Those are the rules. Pro, saying, will you accept this rose? Con, meaning you're crazy, but the producer said you make good TV, so you're safe another week, you nut job. Pro, having to choose between 28 great guys. Con, as well as an aspiring drummer, a tickle monster, and this guy.
I don't want to come across as the guy that talks about his penis, but how many women have told me about the amazingness of my penis?
Oh. Oh. What boom?
Pro, giving roses to contestants named Iggy and Diggy. Con, having to eliminate Huey, Dewey, and Louie. Oh, well, they'll be fun. They'll be fun.
They're
uncles rich.
They're uncles super rich.
Pro, one of the contestants brought a doll made to look like him. Oh. Con, or like the host of The Tonight Show. Hey, wait a second.
There you go, emo hair.
I don't look like that doll.
Come on.
Finally, pro, watching 31 guys compete for one common goal. Con, becoming the next Bachelor. There you go, everybody. Yeah. That's the pros and cons.